Hello, welcome to Two Average Gamers. Bant here, playing Metal Gear Solid 5. This is mission, still the first mission, the second part. Pick up right where we left off, just leaving the first outpost. It's already night, and we'll be heading to the, where Kaz is being held, so here we go. Yeah.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
I'll go ahead and speed it up during the travel time until I get up to Kaz, as there's not much interesting until that point. So, here we go.
Talk.
Boss, unless you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
I resetted it right here because I wanted to do a stealth run.
Head for one day.
Саудовской Аравии. Знаешь, что на самом деле не съешь, потому что нет, получилось из остатков древних животных.
Из гнивших трупов животных?
Да. Но скоро она все закончится. Говорят, что эти специально пугают, чтобы задрать цены.
Капитализм. У всего есть своя цена.
Ладно, мне пора.
Увидимся.
Out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Didn't realize that the sleeping darts don't go through glass.
That's where they're holding Miller. those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
One of the side missions later on, you have to rescue Kojima from this place, and they use the same cutscene, or pretty close to the same cutscene, most of it.
Use for me, huh?
I found it a little bit funny.
Kaz, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's... it's just bright as all. What took you so long?
We'll talk, but not here.
Send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Save for all time's sake.
Capturing the driver of that truck is also another side objective.
Medicinal plant. Bring it back to base.
Quiet.
Sure to be useful sometime.
Rested all that day. Everything. But we've got to look ahead. There's something I want to show you.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
But this being my first encounter of them, I was just thinking they were normal soldiers. I'm like, a couple headshots to take care of them. another side objective is to get by these guys without them noticing you. This really surprised me that they're able to keep up with me. And it's probably the only thing that I really don't care for in the game, it's the skulls. I know Metal Gear's kind of out there sometimes, but this was just a little bit too much for me.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. Stand by.
From 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
All right. Put Miller in.
This is Pequot. There's an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
For the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. We were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. ourselves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Alright, that's pretty much it for Mission 1. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, Twitch, YouTube, all that jazz, and we'll see you next time. Bye.